Hi, this is Antosh Dyade. You are at Domain Name System video lecture series. In this video, we are going to explore DNS in the internet. Domain namespace tree of DNS in the internet is divided into three different sections: generic domain, country domain, and inverse domain. The generic domain defines host according to their generic behavior. Generic domain describes the organization type, example, com for commercial, edu for educational, goe for government, INT for international, MIL for military, etc. The country domain uses two character country code. The second label can be organization name or can be more specific national designation. For example, maharashtra.gov.in, antosh.in, like US, USA for US, FR for France. The inverse domain is used to map an address to a name. If server want to check an authorized client which catches only IP of the client and ask its resolver to send a query to the DNS server to map an IP address to a name to determine the client is on the authorized list. This type of query is called inverse or pointer PTR query. To handle a inverse query, the inverse domain is added to the domain namespace with first level node called ARPA and second level node is named IN address. The rest of the domain defines IP address. For example, if IP address is 132.34.45.121, it is a class B address and is stored the net ID part of the address be at higher level and the host ID part at lower level and is read as 121.45.34.132.in-address.arpa. Registrar is a commercial entity accredited by Internet Corporation for assigned names and numbers and is responsible for adding domains in the DNS database by verifying the requested domain is unique. Thank you for watching this video. We will meet in the next video on DNS resolution of Domain Name System lecture video series. Have a good day.